This footage from inside someone's home captures the moment the powerful earthquake struck. Some staff at this news network took cover, while others wanted to cover the story. The 7.6 magnitude earthquake struck just after 4 in the afternoon local time. It was caught on camera in this supermarket. There was chaos and confusion. Tsunami warnings were issued, then downgraded on the Ishikawa coastline. And people were told to head to higher ground.
I would like to ask all residents to continue to pay close attention to the occurrence of this strong earthquake. If you are in a region where a tsunami is expected, please evacuate as soon as possible.
More than 140 kilometers from the epicenter, this video was taken by English teacher Barney Davis.
It just kept going. It was really long. And like the fridge door was opening and shutting. Pictures were going all over the place. Everything fell off the shelves. It was pretty dramatic.
Barney and his family went to the local evacuation center until he was told it was safe to return home. But then...
Literally, just as we're talking, my phone's given us alert. There's been another little earthquake up north again. So the whole evening, they've been aftershocks.
Despite the damage to roads and buildings, this earthquake is not as severe as 2011, when a magnitude 9 quake triggered a tsunami, leading to a nuclear meltdown at the Fukushima power plant. But following the earthquake, a huge fire broke out in one of the affected areas, and thousands are now spending the night outside in below zero temperatures, fearful of going back into their homes as aftershocks continue to hit. Suranjana Tiwari, BBC News, Nagano Prefecture in Japan.